Hello parents, welcome back to our channel Art of Parenting. Today we came up with very simple and very effective activity to improve the attention of your child, that too especially sustained attention. What is sustained attention? Sustained attention is nothing but the ability to focus on one particular thing or one particular activity till they finish. This is very important when your child goes to school. Let it be to finish their classwork, or let it be to listen to the class attentively, or let it be to take the notes, whatever the teacher gives. This sustained attention plays an important role till they finish their education. Not only in the education, it also helps a lot at their workplace. So let's see what are we going to do and how are we going to do this simple activity just by using a pen and a book. This activity is also called as letter cancellation or number cancellation. But today I am going to showcase you only the letter cancellation. I will make a separate video on number cancellation as well. Now let's get started with the activity.
Now take a book and a pen and start writing alphabets in an order. The book, whatever you take, let it be ruled or white pages, it depends on the age of your child. If your child is just 3 years or 4 years, it is always better to take a check rule book or a four rule book. Even double rule will also do. If your child is little old enough, you can always take a white pages book. Now start writing the letters randomly in the paper and give the enough spacing and the correct spacing between the letters so that your child won't get confused. One important point that you have to note is if you are writing capital letters, fill the entire page only with the capitals, or if you are writing the small letters or the print letters, write only print letters. Now instruct your child to circle one single alphabet. Here we have instructed to circle the letter S. So the child has started doing it. Always ensure that your child starts from the first line and only from the left side of the book. And other important thing is kindly note the timing, how long she is taking and how many letters she has circled.
Did you miss this in this line? Line by line.
Thank you so much for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you.